After talking to my parents, I decided my only option was to report the situation to harbor management, and so I did. The following week, I was talking to the manager's office. I was harshly reprimanded for failing to talk to my parents before reporting the theft. I was suspended from my job and escorted out of the store by management, security, and come up to permission sessions because apparently I'm superintendent. So, long story short, I decided this is a situation to stand and fight. I was awarded my job back, and after my first day back, I turned in my letter of resignation. It was never about getting my job back. It was me showing every person I worked with and every person I had asked me that it is never wrong to report crime, and you should always fight for what's right, regardless of the consequences. 2 weeks later, I was offered a job as a customer service representative at the bank in Cyber. Oftentimes, honesty and integrity come at a price. Class, each and every one of you is going to come to your own forces and you're going to have to make decisions. What you do is stand up and fight for what's right, because you're always not going to be a problem.